Hi everyone, Heidi from Aventuring Psychics giving you a shout out, and a shout out to our psychic advisor Jane Dowler, and I'm back with all of you talking about some of the plants that I have that we are growing. Now besides the herbs that I talked to you about, you know, I have the rosemary, I have the thyme, I have the bay leaf, we also have a beautiful growing rose bush, which had looked really, really ill for a while back, and I was trimming it down and I was taking some of the dead virus leaves off. By the way, everyone, if you do have a compost, don't put any of those diseased leaves in your compost, because it's just not going to be good for your compost. It'll just destroy everything. So just push those aside and get those taken out somewhere else, or just put them in an area where they can just decompose on their own. But this lovely bush right over here started off as a yellow rose bush, and then last year for the first time we got it as red roses. I had looked all of that information up as to the reason why, and it turns out that there's a double grafting going on. In the top layer of the roses were yellow, but due to some harsh winters that we've had, it's died off. So now the next color that is in here is red. So that is why we received the red roses last year. And as you can see, everything is looking really great. And one of the reasons why it looks really great, and to keep it healthy and to keep the viruses and the mold off of it, believe it or not, everyone, is sour milk. Sour milk acts as a fertilizer, as well as an antiseptic for your rose bush. And this is, they say it's better to do sour milk versus fresh milk. So that just goes right into it, and that keeps the disease, as well as any bugs or beetles, off of your rose bush. So it is starting to do its lovely growth, and as you can see, it is traveling upwards. So we will be keeping an eye on it, and I will be able to show you what colors this rose bush blooms. And I presume that since the yellow has died off, that we will be getting some red roses. So stay tuned.